This is how you gauge your progress when you're sanding the radius into a fretboard. You want to look at the surface and see what's been sanded and what hasn't been sanded. And once the surface is consistent in appearance, then you'll know you're done sanding. And then you can check it with your radius gauge to make sure that the radius is correct.